Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Yesterday, we discovered that the one who created me and everything around me is the one who has true ownership and authority. If we expand on this more, we realize that as a result of this authority, Allah is also the Rabb, which means the one who attends to all my needs. Inna Rabbakum Allahu alladhi khalaqa as-samawati wal-ard. Your Lord is Allah, the one who has created the heavens and the earth. I, as a creation, am needy of a lot of things, from physical health and comfort to social relationship and security, as well as understanding my purpose and the consequences of my actions. Just my physical body is dependent on hundreds of small events, whether chemical, biological, or physical in nature, so let me not even venture into my needs at the emotional, psychological, and intellectual level. The question is, who takes care of my needs? The answer is the one who has created me, not just me, but also everything around me, to ensure that everything works in synchrony to answer my various needs. Amazing, isn't it? How sad that I don't see the hands of the Lord when all my needs are met. In fact, this is exactly why at times my needs are not met, and I fall ill or I have some sort of accident, to make me realize that, hold on a second, it was my Lord that was fulfilling my needs all along. I just wasn't paying attention, nor was I being grateful. And so we understand that the Creator is also the Lord, and we shouldn't be fooled in thinking that anything else has the ability to fulfill my needs, just as the idol worshippers would take other than Allah as their lords, or worse, like Fir'aun, think that I myself am the Lord, able to take care of my own affairs and needless of Allah. If we look deep inside us, we also are more likely to prefer asking for our needs to the one who has authority over everything. Just as Yusuf tells the prisoners, أَأَرْبَابٌ مُتَفَرِّقُونَ خَيْرٌ أَمِ اللَّهُ الْوَاحِدُ الْقَهَّارُ. Is having different lords better, or is taking Allah, the unique and the one who has authority, as your Lord? Quite clearly, the believers, وَعَلَىٰ رَبِّهِمْ يَتَوَكَّلُونَ, only rely on their Lord. The verses which discuss the rububiyat of Allah really deserve some pondering. I leave you with that till tomorrow.